this tutorial I am going to make a wine wheel, and I start Brew Engineer and select new and select the part and UCO. Now I am going to select the front plane sketch and accept the default reference plane, and I am going to make a hole, a circle, and another circle inside, and the circle up there, deselect, dimension it 100, 50, and 50 there. I am going to select a line until this, and deselect, and I am going to use the tangents between this line and this circle, and between this line and this circle. And I am going to make a center line from that center to that center, UCO, and I am going to use mirror of this line through this line. I select that line and mirror, and it is okay. Now I trim the extra arcs be parallel, deselect, and I am going to select that line and make it a mirror on this. I am going to zoom that part to trim the extra lines and that one. Zoom all. Okay, exit. Now I'm going to extrude it, and I am going to make it as 50 is too big, 30 is too big yet. I'm going to make it as 20 is too big yet, and I am going to make it 10. Now it is okay. And I am going to make a fillet, zoom in, but I am going to use pattern and I am going to make axis and I am going to select the z-axis and I want 3 with 120 between. Now I have it. I am going to zoom in here and make around that edge. should select those faces also. But we should see the result, and I can change it again. The load is very big. Edit definition. Yes, maybe we can 5 megapascal. And we are going to run again. Static analysis one. save the result or analysis. I don't need it, and you can you have saved it, and you can only close without deleting. And under the new, you can use drawing, and you can make an oven, and you can dimension it. I have shown it before. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.